The body of one of three soldiers murdered by an Afghan colleague is to be brought home by his brother, who's also serving there. The three slain Australians included a father of three young children.
Just weeks ago, Corporal Ashley Burt was telling 10 News about how safe he felt mentoring Afghan soldiers.
The locals always get screened. They've got to come through all the security first before they even get into this place.
Now he's dead, one of three Australian diggers killed by one of the soldiers he was mentoring. And spare a thought for Ashley's parents. They have two sons at war.
He left before me. I had to put up with the whole mum crying and all that sort of good stuff. He managed to skip out of that.
Also killed alongside him, Captain Bryce Duffy from Brisbane. The 26-year-old veteran was on his second tour of Afghanistan, volunteering at short notice after one of his colleagues was wounded. The third soldier killed was Lance Corporal Luke Gavin. The 27-year-old from Manly leaves behind a wife and three children. The casualty list is Australia's worst in combat since Vietnam and brings our death toll in Afghanistan to 32.
It's the second time betrayal has struck at Australia's mission in Afghanistan, a rogue Afghan soldier turning his gun on the very people who were training him.
They do send a shattering blow to confidence and undermine trust. We may never know the motivation.
An Afghan interpreter was also killed in the attack. The killer was shot dead by two Australian soldiers, one of them after being wounded in the attack.
It is critical that we show restraint and reserve our judgments until the investigation of this incident is complete.
This, Mr. Speaker, is a reflection more on the malice of the enemy than on the merits of our cause.
The 200 Afghan soldiers being trained by the Australians have been stripped of their weapons as a precaution. Leah Craven, 10 News.